Then he left. I shit. I should have thrown some lead at him. Then he come out up here, way up there, and through the brush, and he was trotting down through there, and I thought, you silly boy.
With all the other ones.
I suppose now you want me to go get my four-wheeler.
Yeah.
Watch out.
We're gonna need the four-wheeler to get him out.